Hello guys, I am Sheetal and welcome back to Target Study YouTube channel. Microbiology has generated a lot of buzz from the past few years, leading to a rush in the number of students interested in pursuing this area as a profession. The rise in the complexities of diseases caused by microorganisms in the recent time, and this global pandemic is being one of the latest examples. And it is a harsh reality that these are bound to occur time and again. And if we want this to be curtailed, then we definitely need professionals who could understand these microorganisms well in advance to curtail their spread. And today I'm going to talk about one such course that can help to produce the professional needed, and that course is B.Sc in Microbiology. The study of microorganisms is emphasized in the B.Sc Microbiology course with a focus on the biology of bacteria, viruses, fungi, and protozoan parasites. By the end of the video, you will know the answers to all of your obvious questions, like what exactly B.Sc Microbiology course entails, what are the required eligibility conditions to join B.Sc Microbiology course, what are the skills required to do B.Sc Microbiology course, how to join B.Sc Microbiology course, and which are the entrance exams for B.Sc Microbiology course. What is the syllabus of B.Sc Microbiology course? What is the fee structure of B.Sc Microbiology course? Which are the various government and private institutes offering B.Sc Microbiology course? What are the career prospects and job opportunities after completion of B.Sc Microbiology course? Which are the top recruiters of B.Sc Microbiology degree holders? What are the expected pay packages after doing B.Sc Microbiology degree, and much more? So guys, let us start with a very basic question, and that question is, what exactly B.Sc Microbiology course is? B.Sc Microbiology course, or Bachelor of Science in Microbiology, is a full-time 3-year undergraduate degree program. B.Sc Microbiology course focuses on the relevant subject principle of pure science like microbial physiology, immunology, microbial genetics, and molecular biology. B.Sc Microbiology course involves the study of microorganisms with the help of scientific tools such as microscopes, genetics, and culture. Now, when you are well aware of the course, you would like to know the eligibility conditions to join B.Sc Microbiology course. As far as educational qualification is concerned, you must have passed 12th examination or its equivalent from a recognized board of school in science stream with physics, chemistry, and biology as main subjects. Some colleges may also demand certain minimum percentage of marks at this level that can be anywhere between 55 to 60%. This eligibility criteria might differ little bit depending upon the institute you are willing to join. Along with fulfilling these eligibility conditions, you must have certain set of skills to be able to complete this 3-year B.Sc Microbiology course successfully. Like for successful problem solving, you should be able to think and make scientific decisions. You should be able to communicate effectively and function as a part of team and be able to collaborate. You must be well organized and capable of managing tasks. You must be able to perform research, possess practical skills, and approach your work scientifically. You should be able to think analytically, numerically, and have interpersonal awareness. And above all, you should be able to handle your time effectively. If you are really looking to do B.Sc Microbiology, then knowledge of its admission process is a must. The admission process is varied from one institute to other, as various institutes have their own admission process. Admission to B.Sc Microbiology program is provided with two different criteria. And the first one is on the basis of percentage of marks obtained in the 12th class. But most of the reputed microbiology institutes provide admission on the basis of rank obtained in the entrance exam conducted on the institute, university, or state level by various examination authorities. Some of the widely taken entrance exams for providing admission to B.Sc Microbiology course are Banaras Hindu University Undergraduate Entrance Test, Lovely Professional University National Entrance and Scholarship Test, CGPAT and AMU EEE, etc. Now you would like to know the syllabus of B.Sc Microbiology course. This 3 years full-time B.Sc Microbiology course has been divided into 6 semesters of 6 months each. B.Sc Microbiology course covers the subjects related to microorganisms, cell biology, ecology, and other related to microorganisms. In B.Sc Microbiology Semester 1, you will study subjects like Chemistry, Cultural Education 1, English, Information Systems, Introduction to Biology, Introduction to Microbiology and Microbiology Lab. Whereas B.Sc Microbiology Semester 2 consists of subjects like Biochemistry B, Creative Writing, Cultural Education 2, Mathematics, Microbial Ecology, Physics, Biochemistry Lab and Physical Science Lab. B.Sc Microbiology Semester 3 usually consists of subjects like Analytical Biochemistry, Mycology, Molecular Biology, Microbial Physiology, Virology, General Microbiology Lab and Molecular Biology Lab. In B.Sc Microbiology Semester 4, you study subjects like Biostatistics, Cell Biology, Enzyme Technology, Food Microbiology, Immunology, Inheritance Biology, Food Microbiology Lab and Immunology Lab. Whereas B.Sc Microbiology Semester 5 consists of subjects like Environmental and Agricultural Microbiology, Industrial Microbiology, Research Methodology, Recombinant DNA Technology, Genetic Engineering Lab, Industrial Microbiology Lab and Medical Bacteriology Lab. In B.Sc Microbiology Semester 6, you study subjects like Parasitology, Pharmacology and Project. Now you must be curious to know about the fee of B.Sc Microbiology course. Like other courses, the fee of B.Sc Microbiology course vary depending upon the gender and reputation of the institute you are going to join. Like, if you got admission in some government institute, then you may have to shell out somewhere between ₹25,000 to ₹30,000 per semester, whereas as private microbiology institute may charge as high as ₹1 lakh to 2.5 lakhs per year. Now let me tell you about some of the top B.Sc microbiology institutes of India. If you are looking for some of the best government microbiology institutes, then you can go for Punjab University, Chandigarh, Delhi University and Mahatma Gandhi University, Kerala, etc. And if you want to join some of the best private institutes, then you can go for Chandigarh University, Parul University, Jain University, Bangalore and lovely Professional University, Jalandhar. For complete list of B.Sc Microbiology Institutes in India, you can visit our website targetstudy.com's institute section and look for the college you want to apply for. Now here are the career prospects and job opportunities after B.Sc Microbiology course. A bachelor's degree in microbiology can offer one of the most exciting career opportunities with utmost job satisfaction. After your B.Sc Microbiology degree, you can find work in both government as well as private sectors. With a degree in microbiology, you get opportunities to be employed in following sectors or domains such as public and private hospitals and pharmaceutical industries, agriculture department, beverage industry, chemical industries, environmental protection agencies, food industry, etc. as biochemist, bacteriologist, biotechnologist, cell biologist, environmental microbiologist, food microbiologist, genetics, immunologist, industrial microbiologist, mycologist, medical microbiologist, protozoologist, and virologist, etc. And if you want to become an educationist or researcher in the field, you can go for higher degrees like MSc Microbiology, MSc in Applied Microbiology, MSc Medical Microbiology, and MSc Microbial Genetics and Bioinformatics, followed by PhD, etc. and join some educational institutes as lecturer or researcher facilities as researchers. Some of the top recruiters that you can think of joining after completing your B.Sc Microbiology are Alili Life Science, Alpha Pharma Healthcare India Private Limited, Oniosum Private Limited, Pharma Instinct Private Limited, Siren Technology Private Limited, Mascot International, various government and corporate hospitals and laboratories, etc. Now the most frequently asked question is, what are the proposed pay packages or salaries after completing B.Sc Microbiology course? The B.Sc Microbiology degree holder can expect an average starting salary between ₹3 to 5 lakhs annually as a starting salary. In India, if you are working with the government organization, you will get handsome salary along with the perks and other benefits. Someone with relevant industry experience and expertise, on the other hand, can earn up to 10 to 12 lakhs annually. The salary structure also depends on the organization that offers employment. So that's all there to know about the B.Sc Microbiology program. I hope you enjoy watching this video. If it is so, then please click the like button. Please press the bell icon to receive automatic notification. We'll be back with more videos on such interesting subjects. Thank you for taking the time to watch.